I've nothing to say to you.
You never have. I'm looking for my brother.
Johnny, will you wait outside? He's somebody I know.
Well, I'd like to say you're moving up in the world, Carly. Except I think you sunk pretty low telling people that Jason's the father of your baby.
AJ, Jason is the father of my baby.
Well, I've got bad news for you, Carly. Not only do I know you're lying, this time I can prove it.
Come on, AJ, you can't prove anything yet.
Watch me. I'm gonna ask Jason point blank if he's the father of the baby, and when he says no...
AJ, I'm not lying. Tony left me. I don't have to anymore.
Now, the way I see it, lying's all you've got left. You know that if the baby turns out to be mine, I'm gonna sue you for sole custody. Tony also wants sole custody. Now, you realize that either one of us have a pretty good case against you. So you needed something to back us off, and this story with Jason was out of desperation.
You think you know just about everything about me, don't you?
Yeah, well, I know enough.
Did you know? I had a relationship with Jason long before I even met you.
Look, if Jason is naive enough to be your friend, that's his problem.
I didn't say friend, AJ. I said relationship. With everything that implies.
Oh, wow. I gotta give you credit. I mean, you always seem to manage to make your current lie sound so convincing. Only this time, you picked the wrong guy to back you up, babe. Jason won't lie for you. He doesn't know how.
Look, if you think Jason is gonna take your side against me, you might as well leave right now, because you're wasting your time.
Well, I have a news flash. I'm done listening to you. Like I said, when Jason shows up, I'll ask him if he's the father of your baby, and you and I both know what he'll say.
AJ, look, I realize this is a shock to you. It's something you never heard before, but Jason and I have been close since I first moved to Port Charles.
Well, you got a really great view from here. You can see all the way to the lake.
We first met at Jake's when he was living there. We played pool a couple of times. We flirted. We danced. And then one day, he asked me to go up to his room with him, and I went. That was that. No names, no questions.
You know, the decor's a little dark for my taste, but I'm sure Jason
doesn't even notice. Names would only complicate things, and neither one of us wanted to screw up what we had. So we continued to have sex anonymously. The thing that was really great about your brother is he's one of those talented guys that a woman doesn't ever forget.
Yeah, so tell me, does his entire organization live in this building, or are the older ones allowed to move off campus?
The thing about it was that Jason actually turned out to be a better friend than he even was a lover. He is loyal, he's kind, and he doesn't judge people like everybody else in this town.
Well, I was your friend, too. And you know what? When he finds out what you did to me, he's gonna get rid of you just like I did.
Oh, gosh, AJ, he knows.
What, that you made love to... I'm sorry, had sex with me, as you prefer to call it, with me and Tony on the same night, and that you did everything in your power to keep me from remembering it?
Everything.
And that you drugged me so that I would think that I fell off the wagon?
He knows everything, AJ, and he does not care. So why don't you get out of here and leave me and my baby alone?
What's going on? What are you doing here?
Looking for the truth. I need to speak to you in private. Just you and me.
Can you wait upstairs?
All right, look. I know that you and Carly are friends. I don't have a problem with that. But believe me, Jace, you don't know her like I do.
You're right. I know her better than you do.
Carly has an incredible knack for getting people on her side. She lies, cries, and then the next thing you know, you're defending her. She's strictly out for herself, and helping her only hurts people in the end.
I know you're trying to make a point, but I quite don't get it yet.
Dad seems to think that you're the father of Carly's baby.
And?
I'm sure she told you that she and Tony broke up, and he's filing for custody. And she's probably asked you to protect her baby from him, but Tony isn't the father. I am.
You have proof?
As soon as the baby is born, yes, I will.
And then what?
If the baby turns out to be mine, then I will do whatever I have to get sole custody. I know that you think that you're helping, but there's nothing you can do. Believe me, the situation is what it is, so why don't you just get out of the way?